do anything for anybody. If you needed somebody, Gabriel would always be there.
This is 49-year-old Gabriel Quispe on Christmas with his 3-year-old daughter, Avery McKenna.
That was the best thing Gabriel had. He adored that baby. She had him wrapped around her finger. He loves that little girl.
He was a guy with open heart for everybody, for everyone.
He was the first to teach me how to ride a bike. He was there with me to do all my homeworks. He was a father to me.
On January 30th, Quispe's body was found on the ground in the Dripping Springs Cemetery in Crawford County. The sheriff said he was shot. The mother of his child, 24-year-old Jessica Howard, was arrested and charged with murder. The sheriff says Howard called Quispe for a ride and for money, and that she was in his car when deputies caught up to her.
He was nothing but the greatest father you could ever want for your grandbaby.
She's sick. Jessica is very evil. She needs a lot of help. And she deserved whatever happens to her.
Howard's family says Jessica was hooked on meth and was not allowed to see her daughter. They helped Quispe get custody of her before he was killed.
She loves her daddy more than anything in this world.
The cars say Jessica recently called them from jail.
As a father and a mother, we always love our daughter. But it don't make what's right. It was totally wrong.
That's not going to bring Gabriel back. He didn't deserve that.
Brett Rains, 4029 News.